My name is James Moses, and in today's nugget, I'll be sharing about VDP, that is Value Development Proposition. Actually, every sales personnel in a sales business needs to understand Value Development Proposition before they can pitch any deal or during the pitching of any deal with their client. Value Proposition Development details the many characteristics of what your product is all about and what it can actually solve. A very good example is, instead of focusing on the features of your product, you focus so much into the benefits of what your product can do. Take a scenario. If you're selling a phone and you'd like to give VDP for the same, you can do an example. Rather than saying, this phone is 20 megapixel to your client, you can say, hello sir, this phone can actually take the most amazing photos that you can ever imagine. And of course, you can implement the same with a question. An example is, don't you think this camera will really help you to take memorable moments with your family? Well, I guess that was very informative. This is Alpha X.